A very good morning to all my dear students. I would like to take class before starting my AV assignment. I commit to be vigilant and bear in mind at all the times the risk to myself and my colleagues from COVID-19. I promise to take all necessary precautions that prevent the spread of this deadly virus. I promise to follow and encourage others to follow the key COVID appropriate behaviors. To always wear a mask, face cover, especially when in public places. To maintain a minimum distance of 6 feet from others. To wash my hands frequently and thoroughly with soap and water. Together, we will win this fight against COVID-19. Now, I am going to start our assignment. The topic of our assignment is What comes after? What comes after? Like here 19 is given, 19 is given, you have to fill this box. What come after? What come after 19? That is 20. So we will write here 20. Okay. What will come after 19? That is 20. Okay, here 39 is given. What comes after 39? That is 40. So we will write here 40. Okay, here 15 is given. 15 is given. What comes after 15? That is 16. 16. So we will write here 16. Okay. You have given 15. So what comes after 15? That is 16. So you have to write here 16. Okay. Here 35 is given. 35 is given. So what will come after 35? That is 36. So we will write here 36. Okay. Next, 29 is given. 29 is given. So what comes after 29? That is 30. So we will write 30 here. Here 62 is given. What comes after 62? That is 63. So we will write here 63 in this box. Okay. Here 24 is given. What comes after 24? That is 25. So we will write here 25. Here 45 is given. What comes after 45? That is 46. So we will write here 46. 71 is given here. What comes after 71? That is 72. So we will write 72 here. Okay. 85 is given. What comes after 85? That is 86. Okay. Clear, beta? You have to write here 86. Beta, now you have to write down this what comes after on your fair notebooks with neat and clean handwriting. Okay. Clear to all? Beta, you have to write down on your fair notebooks with neat and clean handwriting. Okay. Next, from your book Mathmania, page number 26. The topic is original numbers. Original numbers. But here, see, what are the original numbers? Which are first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth. These are original numbers. We call these as original numbers. Okay. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth. Clear to all? These are called as original numbers. First, second, third, fourth. You have to fill this blank with fifth. Okay? Or first, second, third, fourth. You have to write there here fifth, F-I-F-T-H. Okay, are called original numbers. Clear? Beta, you have to fill this blank with fifth number. Here you have to fill this blank with number name, fifth. Okay? Here, the numbers are given first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth. Here you have to write these number names. Okay. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth. Okay. Clear? Clear to all? Clear, bache? Clear? You have to write here number names. Clear to all? Thank you, beta. Bye.